right up there about where that other patrol car was sitting,
mm-hmm.
is about where we ended up stopped with both the trucks.
Thank you.
think that's part of the framing.
Take a look at the frame. Take a look at the A-frame, though. A-frame pretty much intact on it yet.
Yeah, I want to say that.
Your first full name?
Trooper Sanders.
Spell your last name?
S-A-N-D-E-R-S.
And first name, initial?
R.
What thing what you got?
Two vehicles, apparently, according to witnesses, racing northbound 249. It's three lanes wide. It narrows down to two lanes. One of the vehicles apparently struck the cement curb where it narrows down to two lanes, lost control. Went off on the right side of the road into the grass and the ditch, rolled and struck a telephone pole, separated the trunk from the vehicle. The driver was ejected and pronounced dead on scene.
Okay, what about the other vehicle?
Unknown information right now. We have some descriptors out there on the vehicle. We might have a couple of possible leads, but right now it's up in the air quite a bit.
No color or anything like that?
We believe it was yellow. It was a newer model sports car. Got conflicting information as to whether it's a Dodge Charger or a Mustang. We believe it's going to be a Mustang. We've got a witness that got some pretty good details on it.
What about the name and age on him?
Yeah, let's get that. Dana, D-A-N-A. Burkett, B-U-R-K-E-T-T. Born in 54.
DOB on him?
Yeah, 9-12-54.
Okay, where's he from?
Cyprus.
Okay.